Hello, hi, welcome. Hey girl, my name is Jordan Jairo and this is The Wig Cap, the weekly Drag Race recap show that you have been desperately waiting for your entire life, I'm sure. This week we're discussing season 12, episode 6, The Snatch Game, which, bitch, it's like everybody's favorite episode. It's my favorite episode usually every single season. I catch myself binge watching old Snatch Games from previous seasons just like randomly whenever I'm looking for a quick laugh. So there is no mini challenge this week. We go right into the goddamn main challenge, which is the Snatch Game. RuPaul comes in. I'm trying to figure out why one of his sleeves is not stoned. The queens are discussing who they think they might want to do for the Snatch Game. Britta wants to do Jennifer Holliday. Jada says she wants to do Cardi B, or as I know her affectionately, Cardigan B. Widow Von Du decides she wants to be both Tinta Turner and Ike Turner. Aiden thinks that it's a smart idea to be Patricia Quinn because she had lunch with her one time in a dream long ago. Jackie wants to be Lisa Rinna. Heidi decides to be Leslie Jones and recreates the outfit Leslie Jones just wore like 2 episodes ago. Crystal wants to be Superstar Poppy. I know people who love Poppy, I'm not the biggest Poppy fan, but go off sis, have your moment, I guess. Jan decides she wants to be Bernadette Peters, and I live for Bernadette Peters, she's like a Broadway icon. And Gigi wants to be Sophia the Robot, but because of copyright, they refer to her as Maria the Robot. For some reason, RuPaul decides to bring Vanjie in to mentor these girls about the Snatch Game, and I guess Vanjie was the only one who had the avail for this, because she flopped on Snatch Game.
What's up, Dr. Pam? Okay, I'm sorry.
All right, bitch, it's time for the Snatch Game. Woo! Jackie is killing me as Lisa Rinna. I about fell out of my seat screaming when she attacked Heidi with the wine glass.
Husband. Yeah. Say it one more time.
Harry Hamlin. Don't talk about my husband. Harry Hamlin. I love Harry Hamlin.
Yes.
Gigi is turning it so fiercely as Maria the Robot. She's actually killing it, if you will.
Maria, stop.
You're trying to control me?
The hands trying to pick up the card, like, fuck me up so bad. It was so good.
Fuck. Fucking hands.
It seems Aiden and I have at least one thing in common, because she does seem to like taking it lying down here in this Snatch Game. Britta was all cringe, no funny. She literally looked like she was trying to swallow with her mouth open the whole time. Crystal is definitely trying as Poppy. There is an exposed bobby pin down here at some point, and it's all I can think about. All right, bitch, it's time for the runway. Runway. Runway.
Bring it to the runway. Runway. Runway.
Okay. Category is Frozen. As you can see, I'm wearing my frosty, icicly, frosty, cold bitch look. My tops this week are Crystal, Gigi, and Jan. Also, honorable mention this week goes to Heidi, who actually looks so cute on the runway this week. Compared to last week's runway look, I was like, girl, this is great. This is beautiful. She looked really great. Gigi interpreted the Frozen theme as being like an ice cream scooper girl with like a cute little dress made by LA's own Beverly Lux. Crystal was giving me Scrooge meets Mr. Freeze meets like velvet pajamas, Hugh Hefner in the freezer, very that. And I definitely think it saved her from being in the bottom because her Snatch Game was not the tea. Jan is giving me liquid latex fantasy. It's incredible. She constantly just kills it on the runway, and I don't know how she's always just safe. Like, yeah, sure, she's just Jan, but she's also just safe, and that kind of bothers me. My bottoms this week are Widow and Aiden. After seeing Widow's runway look, it just appears to me that she drowned twice this week. And with Aiden, I don't know whether there's a bigger disconnect between her Snatch Game performance or between her lace front and her face. Aiden and Britta end up lip-syncing in the bottom, and they lip-sync to Let It Go from the original Broadway cast of Frozen. They had the budget for that. They also had the budget for Snow on the runway, and nobody was happier than Jonathan Bennett, who was just Paula Abdul clapping his way through the lip-sync, fully having a squirting orgasm the whole time watching it. I loved it. Britta, being the stunt queen she is, does a cute little magic trick and ends up staying, and Aiden is eliminated. Okay, cool. So thank you guys so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and listen to my podcast. It's all linked down below. Thumbs up this video, and until next week, have a fabulous life. Bye-bye.